Tombs?
Not Tombs now. I'm what you call me. I'm the Vulture.
I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the seas, in all degrees, to anywhere I please. Oh, I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go and see.
Hey, Vulture, you notice? Big Hero doesn't seem too focused on us.
Why, you're right. It's almost as if he expects more company.
They're having dinner.
To Spider-Man's ignominious defeat.
Not so fast, Osborn. I want to savor this. Endgame, Norman.
Who are you?
Your worst nightmare.
Well, I just woke up the Vulture.
I awaken to another night of meaningless existence, so bleak and dreary.
My friend, your super strength makes me feel stronger than ever before. The night is young, and so am I.
Master Planner, our guest has arrived. And she's kindly lent us her phone.
What happened?
Other than you freaking out and trying to tear me apart with those pointy toenails, not much.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I could ask you the same, Beaky.
You might as well call me Vulture. All the city news hounds do.
Hey, don't blame me. My media profile's even worse than yours. What's your story?
I wish I knew. My true name, my home, my family, anything of my past. My memories are like a forgotten song. A moonless night, or a coffin of emptiness.
Who are you? Much like yourself, I'm a Vulture, but more dangerous. Your stock is about to take a plunge, Osborn.
I said no!
You know, for an evil old knob, you make a lovely ornament.
Don't worry, Vulture. Electro's got your back!
No, you fool! I'll be free in a moment!
Show me where your father is.
Whatever my dad has done to you, I promise I'll make it right!
Can you give me back my memories?
How about we make some new ones? Like the time you didn't let Harry go splat on the sidewalk?
I'll drop him. Makes no difference to me.
Oh, guys, you play hot potato hardcore.
What is this? These skies are mine now!
He may be right.
Who are you? What do you want?
Your head, Osborn.
Skip the soliloquy, Sunshine. You got the wrong Osborn.
And my dad's not here.
That's unfortunate for you.
Please! You've got to save Mac!
Why should I?
They're going to neogenic him or something!
Neogenic? Are you certain?
Positive!
Just the sound of that word makes me feel young again. I guess I will crash your boyfriend's party!
You will announce to the world that Adrian Toomes is the genius behind TechFlight! You will pay me all that I am owed, and you will publicly apologize for stealing my invention!
I never apologize, old man!
I may be an old man, but I'm not a patient one!